Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back to the channel. Before we jump in, I would really appreciate it if you guys consider subscribing down below and clicking the bell. As some of you know, we're trying to hit 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year, so any help towards that is gonna be amazing, and yeah, with that being said, let's get to the episode. Are these mad at me? Are you mad? Okay, he's friendly. Check the stats on this, hopefully it's good. The health is kind of high, stamina is below average by a few points, and the melee is above average by 1 point, so yeah. Tomorrow I'm gonna go tame another woolly rhino, and we're gonna have a breeding pair. What's the stats on it? Oh, that's fucking terrible. Wow. That melee is so fucking low. It's got high health, but the stamina's bad, the melee's bad. Eh, I don't know about this. We have a few new things around the base, let me show you. We have Russian policeman Yosimir. This is fucked. I don't even know why we have this, I guess for fiber. But yeah, he's Russian policeman Yosimir with red helmet, he's very scary. And I think someone also tamed the Tex Stegu. There you go, Tex Stegosaurus. It's a low level, looks cool I guess. Okay, hopefully this has decent stats. I'm hoping for the HP. Maybe the melee as well, I think the stamina is like pretty similar between these two. High level maybe? Oh, 232, maybe. Yeah, it got the health and the melee, nice. I don't know if it got the stamina. I think there's a small difference between the stamina. Yeah, this one has 1.8k health, so I'm happy that it actually got the HP. And yeah, it also got the melee from this as well, which is... it's kinda low. But it's not that bad. So I just got done kind of organizing our kibble area. So here you go, we have many scorpion here, oh egg. We have scorpions here on the left, then Compi, then Kairuku, then Dodo, and up here we have the terror birds, and the eggs actually drop down here. Very nice. Should I not look? I'm not even gonna look, let's follow it back to base. Fuck it, I don't wanna look, okay? We'll just pretend it's 400 melee. Nah, I'm just kidding, let's actually check the stats before I upload it. Please, dude, 400%, please. How?
Pick what I just threw down over here.
What is this? You have magnifying glass?
Mm-hmm. You can check and see.
Yeah, wait, I'll check. The health is bad on it, I think. 5.2k. It's almost knocked out.
Oh,
okay, there you go. Yeah, the health on it's kind of bad. Actually, the health on it's really bad. Oh, this is such a terrible Rex! 6 points below average on the melee, and like 3 points below average on the hilt, or 2 points. Yeah, this is just fucking terrible.
Guess what we have? We have a high oxygen Rex.
Oh, nice. Hello, Rex. Okay, shoot it. We can knock it out. Shoot it 3 times and then stop. Or actually, maybe twice? 1 more time and then stop. It should get knocked out by itself now, hopefully.
Is its health like...
Yeah, it got knocked out. Super high melee. 245. Mutation! Melee mutation! Oh my... 193?! Oh no! 290 melee? What did it even get? Mm-hmm. What?
Okay, I think this one is the good one.
Even if it's like a bad Rex, we should still raise it just because of the imprint bonus. 217.
Yeah, it's white. How's it white?
It's pretty much terrible as well. Look on the bright side, I think they both got the high food.
Wow.
Yo, what's up guys? So it's finally time to do some griefing. Oh, there's a drop, but it's underwater, fuck. Can I download my Pteranodon in an underwater drop? Maybe we should try. And then lose my Pteranodon maybe. Haha. So this is what I have uploaded, 2 sets of flak, beer, rocket launcher, C4, all of that stuff. How many heavies are on that? Too many. Way too many. There's a Bronto down there. I could probably kill that. Another tower right there. Is that all heavies as well? Yeah, that's all heavies. I can easily run into that cave, I think. Oh my god, those fucking Rexes are unaggressive. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, okay. They're unaggressive, but they're following something. They're following another Rex, so I can't really kill it. It's gonna take me way too many compound arrows to kill that. I don't know, it depends on the turret settings. If that's in high, maybe I can turn it without a shield. But I don't really wanna risk the shield. I'm just gonna pick this guy and drop him in the water. Look at how slow I am, I can barely like even catch up to him. Finally! He didn't even have anything. That was not fucking worth it. Okay, you know what? Let's go away. I thought this guy would have something. I thought his bird was like a high level. What level is it? 247. Fuck it, let's go for it. Okay, that was way too close. I'm almost dead. Maybe water? Oh, dude, eggs! Tekrex eggs. This is already amazing fucking loot. A bunch of Tekrex eggs? I can't turn away now though. Okay, let's check the inside. More Tekrexes. They're like level 300. Okay, let's kill myself fast. Oh my god, dude, the Rexes are back. I think I can just run past that, honestly. Pretty sure I can just run past. Cause you don't even get shot by the turrets here. Okay, let's get my body. I won't even get the... I'll get the armor now, but I might have to drop it. I'll keep the red shield as well. It's kinda easy to repair. Okay, what's in here? I gotta be careful not to get stuck on a bear trap, because then I'm just fucked. They have a tech transmitter? This is empty though, it's only a tech transmitter. Which I can't even access because they don't have the engram, fuck me! Vaults, okay. Oh, they're fucking open. These are damaged. This must have just gotten raided very recently. Maybe they have something back there. That's a hidden spot some people like to hide stuff at. Nope. You think they have something under the foundation actually? Fuck it. Hidden box maybe. Oh no. I'm gonna get out. I just wanna get these eggs safe. What the fuck is this? Alpha Lead 60's blubber. Okay, what? I just got stuck in like one of the Rexes. Oh my god, can I even get out of here? I might have to drop this. Yeah, fuck the turret, I'll drop this so I can actually run fast. Can I even get out of here? I don't know if I can, look at how many Rexes are just fucking camping here. And they push you back. Let's de-render them so they do the animation when they try to run away, and then I'm gonna go out with these eggs, because they're super important. I'll leave them in a box, then I'll go download my detonator and I'm gonna go blow up the tech transmitter. Just getting out is the problem. I don't know how to get out. Look at how much shit there is in here. Like, my armor's decent. Fuck it, let's go for it. No, 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 no. Okay. If I die to any of these, all my loot is gonna go, like, in the inventory, and I'm just gonna be fucked. Okay, this is super risky, but I might... Can I make a bag in here? Yeah, they have the stuff to make a bag. I can't run past. I'm gonna make a bag in here, spawn on the outside, lead away the Rexes, and then spawn on the inside. And just try and fucking run for it. Oh, it was empty. Fuck. So that's where I'm gonna have to end this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to leave a like. I know I should have uploaded yesterday as well, but I just couldn't get a video out yesterday, so sorry. And yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in the next episode.